And now, ladies and gentlemen, come with us back to 18th century America and the third year of the war between Britain and France. The British Colonel, Edmund Munro, has been forced to surrender Fort Henry after a long siege. Under the terms of the surrender, he is permitted to march the remainder of his redcoats across country to Albany, led by their drummers. But on the journey, the British are ambushed by Huron Indians who massacre all except Munro's daughters, who are saved by Chingachgook and his sons, the last of the Mohicans. The Tattoo's director of music, Captain Sean Riley, of the Heavy Cavalry and Cambrai Band, will conduct our mass bands in the Gael.